two teams in Group C of the Women's EuroLeague vying for qualification into the final 16. Kova, back to Palau underneath for Dubljevic, just off one leg. One, step back for Petrovic for two. Ilona Begrova, great look down to Vaughan, two. And Prague are finding increasingly easier ways to score right now. Beliakova, who's not been hot since that first quarter, barrage of threes. Namok for three, there's one down. And Spartak have the lead again. Petrovic penetrates. Petrovic throws it up, there was contact, nothing called. 3-on-2 break for Uska Prague. Palau, hesitation, Elitova, Vaughan goes hard to the hoop, Kiavon two. Vaughan has seven, along with her eight rebounds. Beliakova, all the way to Barić, Barić down low to Vieru, has she been hustled out of it? No. Barić penetrates, Barić behind the head, Petrovic wide open for three, gotcha, Sonja Petrovic. Barić keeps the dribble alive, wide open, Natalia Vieru for two, and a five-point lead for Spartak. Three from Palau, goes down, tough, tough shot. There's the inbound there. That's game over, there was 1 second, we had to get confirmation of that. Spartak have triumphed here on the road.